Hey YouTube, it's your girl Glamour Girl 79 here. It's been a while since I've been on YouTube. A lot of things going on in my life, but I was thinking, get back on YouTube. I miss you guys, even though I don't have a lot of followers. You know, I miss doing YouTube videos about my hair. So I'm going to start that back up, and then I'm going to start a new series because I finally graduated with my bachelor's in sociology. I'm planning on getting my master's pretty soon. Trying to find employment, like long-term employment, that I could kind of work in my field and develop, you know, my skills in sociology or whatever. Thinking about going into ethnography. I think that's the word. But, you know, I'm going to make a series about being a graduate with a bachelor's degree and not being able to get a job. You know, a lot of people think, go to college, get a degree. No problem getting a job. I have found out that that is not so. Especially in the city that I live in. I live in Tallahassee, Florida. So it's been a struggle. I do have a job, you know. I won't say that it is long term. There's really not any kind of career security in the current job I'm in. It's good money. I like the job, but the environment I work in and the how should I say, practices that goes on within the office in turns doesn't give many of the employees any job security. You know, I feel like people have lives going on and certain things. If I come to my manager or supervisor or whomever, my boss, and I tell you, you know, for example, I just had a situation that happened where I was being hard-headed. I thought my brakes needed to be replaced and they were kind of grinding and metal on metal. And I shouldn't have drove, but I did. And it was the brakes, but a catastrophe happened. My car caught on fire because the brake caliper got caught up in the wheel. Brake fluid ignited, blah, blah, blah. My car was not total, but I should not have to call a tow truck, which I did. But instead of going taking care of my car, because this is the way I get to work, telling the tow people and the mechanic, hey, I have to go to work or I'm going to get fired. That's just not conducive to a great work environment when people have to think that way. But I'm going to start that new series. I just wanted to kind of talk to y'all for a couple of minutes. I'm up to 3 minutes. I'm not sure what YouTube rules are anymore since it's been about 3 years since I've been on, but I'm going to start this back up, you guys. So stay tuned and follow me. Rate, comment, and subscribe. I'm going to probably upload a hair video. I'm about to get ready to wash it in about 30 minutes and deep condition and put it in the style for the rest of the week. So, yeah. Yeah. It's going to be... I'm going to start it back up because I really miss you guys. But that series that I'm planning about finding a career is going to be really important. And I hope people share it and comment on it and let me know. All right, you guys. Bye. Catch you later.